was an opening question?
To gain as much knowledge from what they know of the subject.
Brilliant. Give me an example of an opening question.
Something that they can not answer, your only one word answers.
Brilliant. Well, that one word answer is generally closed, but yeah. But give me the model of opening questions, the words that we use to open people. Journalists use it a lot.
What? Why?
Right. It's what we're going to say, right? You with me? Now, how do you often, you know you use them in everyday conversation, how often do you apply that to a science?
All the time.
All the time, great, fantastic. One of us. How many more? Two. Three. Out of how many? That's about the average. Okay? Statement question. Probing question. Alternative questions. You got them ones? Anyone know them ones too? Should I go on? Sales is a profession. It is a heightened skill. It is not to be messed around with. Because you're messing around with your own businesses and your own lives. If you think you're going to go in and negotiate and persuade people by working on your wits, that's not the case. We need to understand the psychology that goes behind it. It's a serious, serious thing.